A soggy start to the day delayed the opening of Jazz Fest for about 2 hours, but that didn't stop festgoers from making their way to the fairgrounds, many coming equipped with umbrellas, wearing rain boots and ponchos. One 26-year-old woman says this is her 26th Jazz Fest, and there was no way she was missing it.
We're here rain or shine every single year as a little baby and now as an adult. So yeah, it's really, really good to be here. Happy Jazz Fest.
Jazz Fest 2023 officially wraps up tomorrow.